Hi everybody. Pardon me, good start there. Welcome back to Minecraft with me, Sid. Yep, it's raining and it's dark. So, managed to get the last bits of decoration done in the farmhouse. Got the doors on, so I've got the larder, this is the main farm room, entrance. Under the stairs. Sorry, I promised I would never sing on video, and I've just broken that. Three bedrooms up here with a communal living area. And then the large attic room up at the top there. So what I want to try and do this episode is to try and decorate this somewhat. Now, first thing I am going to need is some shears. I've been breeding the sheep and the piggies, as you can see. I've changed I've changed the netherrack gate posts to normal gates, because whilst it works on these guys, it don't work on these little babies. The little babies are escaping. So I've had to go back to traditional mechanisms of animal control. Now, I say I need to grab some iron, which I've got some smelting down in the quarry area. I'll just jump down there and pray that my water drop still works. It's always a relief when you actually land and don't die. Where are we? There we go. Have that lot. And then back up. I'll probably do manage to do this some quicker way. Revive zombie villagers, golden apple, something to do with the golden apple, and a healing potion off the top of my head. It is something to do with a healing potion and golden apple. Yeah, never really wanted to revive a zombie villager. They're best off dead, you know. Sods. Right, let's get some shears. Okay, I'm going to shear some sheeps. And we'll get on with decorating in the farm building. So. Snip. Snip. Isn't that? Oh, it's chicken. Snip. Okay. Get out of the way, sheepies. Okay. And blah blah blah. Right, one side of that. One more. Should we go with oak? I'm going to go with spruce. Spruce is a classier. Right, in fact, I'm going to bring a crafting table in. That's the first thing I'm going to do. Yeah, so this is a communal farm area. I'm thinking kitchen-y stuff along here, and let's just convert the whole lot of that, and I want some of those and some of those. Doesn't matter. Okay, so here I think we're going to stick a big farm table. metal. And then we'll go along. Yeah, that's probably big enough. And grab that one and stick that in there, like that. That gives me a big farmy table. I want a couple of furnaces for ovens. We'll have a couple of those for hot plates. So oven there, oven there, with a hot plate and a hot plate. And if I've got enough, here I have a cauldron there. Any water handy? Yep, in you go. And what do we want to do last? I'll grab some oak from out here. And we'll make an oak slab just for work tops. And if I do a trapdoor, then that'll give me a chopping board. Okie dokie, what next? Let's have that torch out. We'll have that one there. We'll have a torch either side of the fireplace. And then we can, let's see, some shells. So if I go like that and like that, and then just ideal number, that's a nice little cookie area. Now I'm not going to make the chairs out of spruce, I think I'll do those out of oak. Should have made that one bigger, shouldn't I? Yeah, I think I will. Always the same. You think you've got it, and then you realise you ain't. Okay. So there's my table, and I've got a chair there, and chair there, chair there, chair there, chair there. Lovely. So what else does any good kitchen need? I say a coat rack, but how would I do that? A fence is going to join with the wall. Think. Well, we need some chests anyway, so let's make, oh god, always take my finger off the damn key there. So we'll put under the stairs, we'll have a chest. Probably can I go in? Yes, you can. There's two chests under the stairs and a chest by the door. What else does any good farm kitchen need? I should know this, I grew up on a farm, so let's think about the larder for a moment. I'm gonna go with spruce logs again, and if I do this like that, and I haven't got enough for me, let me go and get these done. And get these done the same. So we've got He's been very polite. That should be enough to get most people worried. have a bunch of, oh god, I've done it again. That's a couple. That's three. it's a Friday, you. Oh, do. Yeah, that works. I didn't really want to do that though. I don't want a double. Oh, a single there, one there. So that gives me a nice lardery room. I'll just take a torch in. And modest. Okay, I need to do something in this corner. Don't know what I want to do there yet. Let's grab some more wood, grab the wall. I brought some carpet over. So lots of dirt, brown wall. And what I want to do will be here. In this particular area, and I don't know whether I'm going to get all of this decorated today or not, but this is kind of the communal living area. So what I was thinking is a nice mat in front of the fire. I need to make three beds. So 1, 2, 3. Hopefully. Not quite. Okay, so we've got the three biddies. What is that? This is the towny crash I mentioned in the last LP on the server. As I say, we know what causes it. We just don't know how the hell to actually stop it happening. So we'll have a bed in here. And we'll have a bed in there. And we'll have a bed in there. So we've got beds. I still need to slaughter some cattle actually. But I need some more wheat before I do that so I can breed them a little bit. And I think what I'm gonna do is grab everything out of here for starters. And transfer it just in here. Plus, makes life easier than running outside in the rain every time. And we'll do the same again, get the rest of it. And then I can utilize those chests in the decorating as well. I'm definitely going to want to make some pictures as well, aren't I? So let's take those chests upstairs. Ooh, it's starting to look more homey in here. I think a sofa here. Yeah, definitely a sofa there. What else? That's going to be a wardrobe, so I don't need to worry about chests there. So this little fella here, he's going to have a chest to keep his stuff in. And this one can have a chest to keep the stuff in. Right. Oh, I didn't ditch everything while I was doing that, did I? What else? Let's get rid of that. Grab that. And grab some wood. So let's make some pictures. Two of those, and why did you not work with the shifty thing that time, you swining thing? Right, so let's go upstairs first, because that's going to be the more livingy, luxurious area. So I'll stick that in there, and right now is it? Ah, that's it, scroll to change painting. Bang. Yeah, nice farmhouse picture. No, not really. Can't imagine many farmers having any of these, but you know, maybe that one, I don't know. That's a bit big. Oh, very too big. I don't want that, don't want that. But that one just looks wrong on so many levels. What I would like is something like that. That'll do me. And then we'll pop another one. So yeah, that'll do. So it gives us a couple of pickies, and alright, what else? Munch on a potato. Get the sofa put in, I think. I'm going to go with a fairly traditional sofa design, by which I mean that I've probably got most of what I need. I will need that. Yeah, by which I mean the good old tried and tested. Steps and sign. Because again, it's a farmhouse. They wouldn't have luxury items. Oh god. Blends in with the floor too much, though, that one. Let me try that one, spruce. See what we get. Do-do-do-do. Come on. Just happen to have three spruce, which is always nice, having a bit of spruce. Okie dokie, and 1, 2, 3, sign, one, done. No, that's not done. You stupid sign, you. Done. Okay, so that's starting to look reasonably nice. Now, I used dark green, that's interesting. And I'll show you for why. If I've still got any left, I have one of them. Okay. Oh, I wanted those signs. Oh. I want those. Have I got any of those slabs left? Yes. I need another set of signs anyway, that's not enough. God, come on. God, the crafting sometimes on here is just so laggy, and I don't know why. Okay, so old Farmer Giles, as you well know, he's a busy man. Running his farm as he is. And obviously, like any good businessman, he needs to keep his paperwork up to date. And of course, what desk is complete without a green leather inlaid writing pad? Now we can take that torch out and stick that there, so we've got plenty of light to work from. Yeah, that works for me, I think. I'm gonna stick those there. Now, just thinking, is there anything I could do? Is there anything necessary? Bam, bam. I know what I could use if I've got any to hand. Let's just see whether I've got any left. And I haven't. Think, John. Think. Nope, I'm getting a mental blank here. And like I've always said, interior decorating is not one of the things I do well. Or at least not one of the things I enjoy doing. So this is starting to come along. We're getting some structure inside. So we've got the kitchen area. We've got the larder done where we can keep the food which you piggies are going to provide. You sheepies aren't going to provide. But you moo cows are going to provide because you make beef. And beef is my favourite. Over here, maybe plant a little horseradish. A few mustard seeds. And of course, being a good traditional Englishman, I think we need down here maybe some Yorkshire pudding plants. No, I'm kidding, they don't exist. Okay, so conscious that we're probably rambling on because I'm rambling quite a lot recently. So I'm going to just pop home to my townhouse for starters. And we'll just see what's in the post. If anything, there is definitely something high in wheat. Okay, well, that will be handy. I can go and breed some cows and raw chicken and feathers. Let's have another look around, see what's changed since I was last done, if much or anything. I know there's a few new builds coming up. Okay, so got this. This hasn't changed at all. Don't know whether this was here last time, or even actually whose it is. Let's have a peek, see. Oh, that's Bear Quinn's. This is Bear Quinn's little home, hut, whatever. And, yeah, Caleb hasn't finished his tower yet. The Sphinx keeps just getting more complicated. I can't help myself. Every time I look at him, I just want to give him something. So as you walk around here, you'll see now this fellow in the middle's got a little bit of Mohican going on. anything much happening? That's all pretty much the same. And in fact, what I may do is, just to round off, is possibly jump out. This is Mr. Bubblehat's house and crane. So this is fairly new and coming along nicely. I think once we get the rest of the wood in place and the roof on, that's going to look really nice. So let me just have a look, see what towns have survived. Let's go and /T spawn. Let's go and see Kimber's town in Terrabang. Whoa. Dangerous spawn. Okay. I don't know what the hell's happened to this actually. This. What the hell has gone on here? Well, this was a building they asked me to copy over, so where it's gone, I have no idea. Oh. Come on then, mister. Yeah, you think so, but you're not. And you gave me a not too damaged bow for a change. So yeah, there's this is in Terrabang, which obviously they've managed to start the reclaiming, but they haven't finished it. Whoa! Oh dear. Thank God for regenerating terrain. I love watching this when it starts going. Come on, do your thing. Hopefully it'll regenerate. Oh, there we go, it's off. anti-creeper grief plugin there in action. Yeah, so this is Kimber's down in Terabang. This is the pony stable, which hopefully hasn't got too many mobs running around in it. Lots of horses. F's horse is not there. And Callum's awesome horse isn't there. This is the free range paddock. So I suppose once Kimber gets back on and gets all this reclaimed and re-going, everything will start to look a lot more reasonable. What else have we got as we scotch around up here? That, I think, is Doc Flush's house off the top of my head. Something going on down there. That's Kimber. I'm not going down there because if it, all of this isn't claimed, odds are there's something in there that wants to kill me. So we've got a few towers. Now, one of the drawbacks to when towers fall is the doors pop off. In fact, that reminds me, I need to check mine. I've not looked since then. let's do torches, actually, thinking about it. Yeah, there's some buildings coming up over there, towers. Let me just sprint over a bit. Oh god. Enchanting table. As opposed to an enchanting table. I suppose the table is quite enchanting, but... So... Yeah, we seem to be safe at the moment. Well lit in here, actually. So I'm not sure whose house this one is. Any chests that I can use to check? No. Good way to find out who belongs, something belongs to. Oh, that's J-Dog. Okay, so that's another part of the Interrobang family. And they have got some fairly hefty towers going over there. There's a road heading back towards spawn. Now, I'm not sure if... I sincerely hope F's build worked. Oh, excuse me, that was a text message on the old telephone. Oh god, I can't even test it, I haven't got a redstone torch on me. I suppose he's got one I can borrow anywhere. No, he hasn't. I can't see any redstone either, so I can't show you this. Anyway, this piston door is there behind that. He's got a piston elevator, takes you down. Maybe we'll catch him online and he can demonstrate then. F's public farm, press button to harvest. Press, oh, that button. Yeah, no, I'm not bother. I'm guessing it's piston based underneath. And this tower off the top of my head, well, there's nothing unpleasant in here. I can't remember who was building this now. It's mental blank. So, yeah, there's quite a bit going over in Terabang, and once they've got that all reclaimed, it should be a bit better. Oh, a bit like a levee down there. Okay, so let me get back to... In fact, let me go back to my town spawn and just check... Well, my doors have survived. Well, maybe they, well, I did configure them not to pop off. So maybe, just maybe. Let's clean that up. Because some poop. Yeah, so we've got the, I think I showed you the rooms and stuff we built through here, so this is going to be the library as mentioned. Yeah, so I'm going to continue planning how I'm going to decorate some of those rooms. I do need to slaughter some cattle, get some more leather and start building bookshelves, so hopefully we'll be ready to do that by next time. Suppose I better go and breed them cattle while I'm thinking about it. Let's just sprint down quickly, and I suppose the other thing I need to get on with is migrating the mob arenas over to the new world, which is probably not something worth recording. I may record one of them just so certainly you can see there's some of the involvement and things that are necessary in there. Come on, cows. Yeah, that's it. You want to get fruity, don't you? Go on then. And you. And you. What about you? 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 Anybody else? Come on. Let's just spam out on me. Anybody not? Anybody not getting any love in there, huh? Any of you guys not getting love? No, I think you're all okay. Right. In fact, I've got two left, so we'll just do a sheep. Right, that's that done. And on that note, I think we'll call it a night, and hopefully get on with some other fun bits and pieces later. Okay, well, that's it from me, and we'll see you next time. Ta-ra, bye.